go to Yoshi's Story or Battlefield. You could even go to PictoChat. Where are we going?
Well, we could also do user picks, I think.
So this is an interesting switch. Sin is switching from Little Mac now to Pac-Man. I haven't really seen Pac-Man yet in this game, so I'm not quite sure what to expect other than it's kind of a small stage with a lot of platforms, so maybe he can employ some stage control of his own with the hydrant. So both of these characters with some item-based stage control, both these characters actually about the same size, so nice up tilts from Pac-Man. I'm a fan of up tilts. If there's one thing that Sakurai seems to love in this game, it is the up tilt. Especially Mario and Link. I think they have great up tilts. Ganon has the best up tilt, but good luck landing that. Not a lot of real estate on this stage, all these tiny platforms. These players are both just kind of respecting each other and hanging back. This is reminiscent of Pokemon Stadium. You know, if you don't like the transformation, just wait it out. Wait for a more neutral position to come up. So Pac-Man was challenging Diddy on the right, now Diddy's challenging Pac-Man on the right. That was a gutsy side B from Pac-Man. Alright, and we're back to the initial form. Ooh. Good trade. Diddy in trouble with the SD. Getting a little sloppy with his recovery here. I think he was hoping to do a ledge stall. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wow. Wow, Pac-Man is living. So unless Diddy has knockback, that having to charge his up B recovery, I feel like is a bit of a disadvantage. Whereas Pac-Man, he can just pop up, gets hyped, you know, no matter what. So I really don't like to see Diddy doing his up B willy nilly unless he's got some knockback to keep him high in the air. So this is smart. You know, these are small platforms. You know, he can only implement so much stage control at this point in the at this transformation, because your enemy can just go to a different platform. And you know, Pac-Man with the lead, he can just kind of hang back. Like, he doesn't have to go in. You know, Diddy's got to take some chances at this point. All right, and game three goes to Sin, so. some salty words from Madden Hawk.
Survival.
That's because he's at Big House. He's at Big House 4. There we go. Toxic Walrus, what's up? I love that name. How are you doing, sir? Or ma'am? Silent Soul, shout outs to Korea. How you guys doing? Our next stream match is being lined up here shortly. Yes, the tournament is underway. Mayo and Egg. Actually, if you're in the Huntsville area, we are at UAH. We are streaming from the university, from Charger Union, this brand new awesome building that UAH has built for the students to convene and converge and play video games and get reasonably priced Dunkin' Donuts coffee. It's awesome. I love this place. Awesome. Now, I've been botching your name this entire time. Can you pronounce it for us?
Magnetalk.
Yes. Okay. I apologize.
Sorry.
So.
I get magnetic.
Magnetic.
I get magnetic. Mog. Or
something. Mog. Magnetalk.
They told me to check the H out my name and it was like Magnetalk. No, like, I can't. I got stupid name.
That makes sense. No, I've seen you on Smashboards before.
Yeah, I've posted every once in a while.
I used to post. I don't know if you remember. My tag was Skater Die.
Yeah, I remember that.
So,
yeah.
I really don't use it very much. I just go by Rob. But and you're a Tuscaloosa player?
No, I'm from Huntsville.
You're Huntsville?
Yeah.
Okay. Very cool. Somehow I thought you were Tuscaloosa.
Nah. Depending on Spades. Spades saying that the answer to this game right now is Pikachu. Pick Pikachu, you're basically going to get free wins. So I don't know about this game right now.
He is super confident in Pikachu.
Like you just saw, like, I don't know what these counter picks either. Like, Reset Bomb Factory? I thought that was just a dumb stage to begin with.
Oh, was that the Fire Emblem stage?
No, it's actually a
Pokemon?
The Kid Icarus stage.
Oh, is that what that was?
It transformed, yeah.
That had that one transformation that had the destructible platforms.
Yeah.
Like, not good for a ground game character, but also not good for Diddy, because Diddy wants to control the stage with those bananas.
Yeah, I mean,
and just go find another platform, right?
Yeah, and right now he only has one banana, so it's
seems to be pretty pivotal, right?
Yeah, like, I mean, it's a straight nerf from Brawl, but I don't mind it that much. He's still gonna be a good character because
he still has a spike. He still has a decent recovery.
The thing
he still
about
has
a spike
a command
now,
throw.
The thing about a spike is before it spiked from like up here. Like, even if you use the fighter me, his spike starts from up here, and it spikes on all the way down. Diddy Kong's spike only spikes at the bottom parts. Like, once his arms
really?
Are below him.
So it's got a sweet spot now.
No, it's not a sweet spot. It's not a sweet spot. That's the only place it hits. It's like a Falco down there.
Oh, weird.
So, like, you know Captain Falcon. Like, Captain Falcon's spike starts up here and goes all the way down.
That's right.
Diddy Kong's literally just below him.
Oh, so it's just a smaller hitbox.
Yeah.
Okay. That's interesting.
Yeah.
I don't know if it's just playing on the 3DS screen, but I feel like getting spikes or hitting with, like, down airs is a lot harder in this game.
I don't know.
Of it's because the tools for spacing are different.
Yeah.
You can't just, like, wave dash forward to get that little
bit.
Little bit.
Yeah.
Like, the movement is so much more quantized. You know, like dashing is a fixed distance, and you can't like cancel it with a shield or whatever. Yeah. Because is dashing safe? Is shielding safe?
It is safe, but then it isn't, because I don't know. Right now, my biggest thing is it's safe depending on the character. Like, I use Refit Trainer. She has dumb hitboxes to begin with. Like, her hitboxes, I mean, they're good. Like, they're not disjointed, but they're not in places where you want them to be at. So if your dash tech has like a bad, you know, a bad look to it, it's not gonna be good. But that's like her best move. Like, her forward air, it goes like, she puts one fist up and one leg back.
I saw that. Like, it's got a hitbox behind you.
But his hitbox is,
who would think to do that?
But his hitbox is, you know, all around her. It's just literally like her fist and her foot that actually extend out.
So if a character's short or ducking,
and so, like,
no dice.
And so, like, Pikachu, his up tilt right there,
uh-huh.
His up tilt will probably hit all around. But with Diddy Kong, I was using, like, up tilts and up smashes, and the hitboxes were, like, actually literally above him.
So up tilt seemed pretty good, though.
It's good.
It's
when
got
it
good
hits.
Height. It's got good
it's
height.
It's got good height, and it's a good move, but it doesn't hit where you expect it to hit, like I'm saying.
It doesn't have the range, or doesn't have, like you say, it's
like,
not.
It's not, like, looking at the XY plane, it doesn't have a lot of X, like, even though you can see it hitting them.
Okay.
Them right, but if they were, like, more above them,
so it's more like a Marth up smash than, say, an up tilt.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Not a lot of area covered.
Yeah. Who's this guy? Who's this extra player again? Shudo?
Shudo? She says Jarrett. Shudo.
I think it's like Shudo, though.
I heard Yoshi's pretty good in this game. Which...
He can jump out of shield now. That's what they're saying, like, he's gonna get him there.
He's got forward momentum on his recovery. On his eggs.
On his eggs. Okay, so is it more like Brawl still, where he has a, I know he has a little bounce, but is he, like, actually forward momentum, or...?
A little more forward momentum, from what I've seen.
I played against, it wasn't a great Yoshi, but still, like, eggs are really, like, that was the way to play with Brawl, too, like,
eggs are vital.
Yeah.
Well, they can go anywhere, like, it's kind of like a Link boomerang, like, you can loft an egg above you, and then someone comes in to grab you, and they get hit by an egg, so it doesn't matter.
I think, but they still explode, like, after a set distance, but they do seem like they take more distance on them, like a PM egg, but PM eggs only, like, busted on ground.
Really?
Yeah, so you like throw them all the way across the stage, like you recover them, like from like the top right where you go, that you could throw it and it won't bust until it hit the ground.
That's actually
that was a PM egg. I don't know if Brawl Egg is doing the same.
Are we having some technical?
I heard our battery drops real quick.
Good job, Allie. Woo! Play the battery.
Fortunately, we probably got plenty of chargers lying around here. I know I brought one today.
Come on, Ben. No system done.
Dev's playing right there. Stall the game a little bit so he can come back in and get a dash attack kill. He knows how to play the system. You gotta charge the DS or she can't play.
That's the true meta game, is going into a match with 10% battery. That's the true meta.
He's making a little bit of comeback, too.
Oh. You know, it reminds me of, like, Mewtwo King, like, takes so much time in between matches, like, gets a water break, gets different glasses, like, switches controllers. And if you're that other guy, like, it's so disruptive. Like, if you got something going on.
Yeah, it just messes with you.
It's just momentum, right?
Like you're ready, going to the match.
We're ready.
Mewtwo King's like, he's just like, yeah, I don't want to play right now. Just whatever.
Oh, what? Wow.
It's still good, but after that jump, it's just trash. You don't want to be off stage.
Well, I know Yoshi has some kind of super armor, but
yeah,
I mean, I didn't really see it there. And it looked like Yoshi would not have been able to grab the stage because he was in hit stun. Is that correct?
Yeah, I think you still can't grab while in hit. You cannot grab while in hit stun, so... So he's out of luck right there. I don't know how it really is, but it looks like on some moves, like you have like a Kirby up B, you can't grab it backwards. It's more like a Mega. So like, you can't grab the ledge backwards if you're doing a move. But if like you enter.